Go.
Man, get out of here. Get out of here. You don't need a mic. We don't care about you anymore. Bye. Bye. Man, get out of here.
Man, shut the fuck up and move. 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 Bye. 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 Get the fuck out of here.
Jesus loves damn about you. He don't love you. He gonna kill your dumb ass.
This is Proverbs 17 and 11. Catch people.
That's your fate. Yeah, that's your fate. I ain't crazy. Yeah, that's your fate. Fucking redneck.
Don't get ignorant. Jesus loves all of us.
No, we don't.
You don't love that fucking redneck faggot. Look how red that nigga is.
Jesus loves all men. When you get offended and some you were walking by and someone told you you can't go to heaven.
You're gonna get offended by that. Not
that,
it don't matter. We don't care.
You don't know that, man.
This is Ezekiel's 21 and 1. I'm gonna just read. It says, and the word came, and the word.
Shut your ass up too, you fucking dummy.
Jesus. How are you gonna be a word?
Because you don't understand that
either. Because you're teaching hate.
Man, the most high hate.
The most high hate.
This is Romans 9:11.
Jesus loves us all.
All y'all going to hell.
What's hell? What's hell?
The elder shall serve the younger. As it is written, Jacob have I loved, but Esau have I hated. So the most high hate.
Except Jesus.
He hate Esau, which is the so-called white man. Hold on, listen.
You got to answer.
Listen.
You're not worried about it? No. You fear God?
Yes, we do.
You fear God?
That's not his name. That's not his name.
Judgment in me because the color of my skin.
His name is Yahweh. Listen,
no,
listen. I asked you what's
your nationality. That's the devil. That's the devil saying that we try to judge you off your skin. Yes, that's the devil. You know what the devil means? What does the word devil come from?
Diablo comes from a Greek word.
No, it don't. It comes from a Latin word. Idiot. It comes from Latin. All right? Yeah, you're an idiot because you don't understand anything. All right?
Hold on, wait.
Yes, it's full of judgment.
Wait, sir.
And the most I hate. The most I hate. You don't know.
Hold on. Now listen. Wait. Hold on. I asked you what was your nationality. Hold on. I asked you what was your nationality. I didn't ask you what was your skin color. I didn't see your skin color. I asked you, didn't I not ask you what's your nationality first? Didn't I ask you that? You said you was American. That's what I asked you. I didn't ask you what this skin color was. I didn't see this skin color. So I didn't ask you this skin color. I said, what's your nationality? So you just lied.
You said that about the skin color.
We didn't say
that's
that about
the
skin color. Let me read this to you. Let me read this to you.
Devil means
deceiver. Liar. He just lied.
Listen, let me read this. This is Revelations. Listen. This is all other nation of people.
All of us are the same.
Who gives a fuck about it?
We all bleed red.
I love what you're saying, young man. What I would want you to do is read Matthew 7, a whole chapter.
What's your nationality?
I'm mixed.
What's your father?
You're a Caucasian, right?
What's your nationality?
God loves you.
You just talking to me. I'm asking a question.
It don't fucking matter what nationality.
What's your nationality?
It don't matter.
Come on, don't keep going.
God loves
you. He don't want to say
keep
shit.
Going.
Go ahead.
God loves all of us.
I'm German Indian.
Oh, yeah, you. What's your dad?
Did not say
French Canadian.
God did not set his love upon you. The Lord chose you because he wants more.
He needs to exercise faith. That's the true definition of the word. So, definitely didn't say you ain't hit a mic, get on by. We don't care about you, leave. Bye,
Edom. Bye, Esau. Bye, Esau. Get your teeth fixed, Esau.
Peace out, devil.
Get your fucking teeth fixed, Esau. Bye. Bye.
We're not listening.
We're not Christians. See, that's when you guys messed up. We're not Christians. We're not Christians.
You just cursed? And you not just cursed? So why can't we curse? Do you know what a curse is? We're not cursing, we're using rough speech.
The white man ain't
now,
the devil.
What I was saying,
man.
The English words,
black,
the definition
evil
of the
black
words,
men,
not
evil
truth.
White men,
they don't have no English.
What they're saying, we're not
so if you look up, we're not slapping.
It don't matter what your nationality is.
Johnny, shut up, bro. Shut up. You dumb. You is fucking stupid, bro. For real. You don't even got a Bible. You trying to teach something.
I'm trying to figure out your lineage.
You better be ashamed because if you're a white man, you're going into slavery.
He died on the tree. He didn't die on the cross.
He died on the cross.
I just read it.
Listen.
Listen. Read it again, bro. This is what I'm trying to say.
Not of our fathers raised up Jesus, whom ye slew and hanged on a tree.
All right, now you can talk. Go. Okay, the thing I'm about to say. Jesus died on the cross. How? Because he, because they nailed his crown, his hand on the cross. They put a nail in his hand. Come on, on the cross.
He died on the tree. So the Bible lying.
I'm not saying the Bible.
You said he died on the cross.
He died on the cross for our sins.
I'm just saying.
Read it again.
Whom ye slew and hanged on a tree.
Hanged on a tree.
Ryan, shut up.
So you don't believe in the Bible?
Okay, hold on. Have you did the math of cross yet?
Listen.
Have you did the math?
No, you haven't.
You
don't. You just didn't die on the cross. You did.
Okay, you didn't die on the cross.
What the Bible say?
Hold on. You say you're a youth pastor, right? Okay, let me ask you a question. Can you get tattooed?
You can't get tattooed.
Why not? Why not?
Because that's the beast of the beast.
That's what?
You can't have no tattoos because, right, that's the beast.
Okay.
The devil, if you get a tattoo on your arm, okay, and then come to church. I understand you get your life to God. That's okay.
That's a simple question. Yes or no? Do you get tattoos?
You
no.
No.
Why? But you said, okay,
it's
fine.
Because it's
all right. Wait, do you know what that's in the Bible?
They're trying to destroy. I got to find the Bible.
You're a youth pastor, so you should know where it's at already. You just said that. You should already know the Bible.
What's the curse? You don't know what a curse is. You don't know nothing. You're cursing yourself.
You're cursing yourself.
We're about to find out.
This is Nehemiah.
We're going to find out.
This is Nehemiah 13 and 23. In those days, also saw I Jews that had married wives of Ashdod, of Ammon, and of Moab. And their children spake half in the speech of Ashdod, and could not speak in the Jews' language like all of you.
All right?
Listen, I got
to go. According to the language of each people, and I contended with them, though we contend with you. All right? And cursed them, and smote certain of them, and plucked off their hair, and made them swear by God, saying, ye shall not give your daughters unto their sons, nor take their daughters unto your sons, nor for yourselves. So even Nehemiah cursed and swore.
Listen, I'm gonna ask you a question.
Hold on, wait.
You don't know the difference between cursing and swearing anyway.
Let me get this out real quick. 2674. Let me get this out real quick. Do you ask your question? Ask the question, but let me get this out. Then you ask your question. Go ahead. He said, nah, you're a youth pastor, right? What the Most High said, decency in order. So one at a time, being an adult.
Okay, go ahead.
2674. This is Matthew 26:74.
Speak up, bro.
It says, then being he to curse and then Then began he to curse and swear, saying,
Who's that? Keep going.
Then began he to curse and swear, saying, I know not the man. And immediately the cocks crew.
So that's Peter. So Peter cursed and swore. And he was the man of the Most High.
Con.
Oh, Nick, no, nobody got nothing to say now.
But let me tell you.
But what?
Do you believe?
Exactly.
Do you,
ask your question. Hold on, wait. No, one at a time. Ask your question. Go ahead.
Do you believe that Jesus is the Lord, Savior, Jesus Christ?
Not the name Jesus.
Not
no,
the name
I
Jesus.
Don't.
Not him.
Yahweh Shai. That's his name. His name ain't Jesus. His name is Yahweh Shai.
The J didn't get it.
That nigga don't know nothing. Yeah, leave, bro. You don't know shit anyway. You a pastor and don't know shit.
That nigga effeminate anyway.
My paper. Not the spirit. Not the spirit, but you going by a paper. The same paper. That's what my white man had.
Love is the commandments, following them. You said, what's the Holy Spirit, bro? Hold on. What is it?
That's the Holy Spirit.
It's a book. This is the Holy Spirit. Go ahead and read that. We're going to prove that to you, too.
2 Timothy 4:2 says, preach the word.
Preach the word.
Be instant in season. Be instant in season, out of season.
What do that mean? That means in the summertime or in the wintertime.
It says reprove, rebuke.
What do rebuke mean?
Get out of the way.
Look up the word, bro.
It says exhort with all long suffering and doctrine.
Will come, they will not hear sound doctrine.
For the time will come when they will not endure sound doctrine.
Teachers have the itch ears. They heap to themselves. They heap to themselves.
But after all lust shall they heap to themselves. Teachers having itchy ears.
You got two faggot ass niggas that get it. But then you got a woman right here who do get it. So what's wrong with these niggas?
We cut this
one.
We don't know
Second Corinthians 11 and 6.
But though I be rude in speech, yet not in knowledge,
but that's another cut. Go ahead, Ken. That's another cut. Every time you say, son, you get cut. Now you just said that that's the Old Testament, right? Let's read this. Go ahead. Start with.